wow, they're very good people, they're very intelligent. But then when they engage in our politics, they rob our country, they fool our people, they cheat. Why? Why do I want to change the political culture and system of our politics? Because if you have very bright young people entering our politics and destroying, in fact, they're destroying them. Why are we not changing this system? We have to change the system. Otherwise, we will never see the kind of leaders that we need. Palagay ko, yung ating mga namumuno sa lipunan, ang ating mga politiko, hindi binibigyan ng pagkakataon ng ating sambayanan para ipamalas ang pagmamahal sa bayan. Because we never really talk about it, nor discuss about it, nor challenge our people to love their country. We don't.
Kaya pinapakiusap ko po, kailangan na maipakita natin kung gaano na kalakas ang nagbibigay suporta sa ating pangarap. Kaya pagdating po ng eleksyon, medyo ipakita niyo po yan. Kakailanganin po natin, kahit tayo matalo, kakailanganin natin basta makita lang kung gaano na kadami at kalakas ang nagsusulong ng tunay na pagbabago sa bayan natin.